much more than a buzzword. Digital engineering is an absolute necessity, an accelerated pathway to innovation. For the most advanced companies on the planet, digital engineering is now the destination. Yet the paths to get there are as diverse as the products being produced. Wherever you happen to be on this journey, the open ecosystem of Ansys will seamlessly merge with your unique product design process. Only Ansys connects more aspects of the engineering landscape across the entire product design lifecycle. And with 2025 R1, the journey gets even faster. 2025 R1 expands system-level cooling and thermomechanical modeling for advanced electronics across products and workflows. Ansys Structures includes a fully integrated solution for noise, vibration, and harshness with 10 times faster frequency response function. The new polymer FEM product utilizes accurate material models to capture real-world behavior, addressing your evolving materials simulation requirements. Ansys TwinAI seamlessly combines insights from real-world data powered by cutting-edge AI techniques with the accuracy of physics models, delivering unmatched fidelity and speed. With Ansys Electronics AI Plus, you can predict resources and runtimes, allowing you to quickly and efficiently deploy electronic simulations. Ansys SimAI now allows you to add precise information to the AI training data so you can hone in on specific components of a product, gaining additional insights across systems and products. With 2025 R1, GPU acceleration in Ansys Numerical enables you to simulate larger systems while increasing performance, resulting in 50% less memory usage and 20% faster meshing yielding over a 10 times speed increase compared to CPUs. Ansys Fluent includes new GPU solver capabilities for combustion, acoustics, surface-to-surface, radiation, and compressible liquid, enabling you to solve complex challenges across applications and industries. With Ansys 2025 R1, Cloud Connected Burst provides immediate access to additional compute resources when you need them in Ansys Mechanical, Ansys Fluent, Ansys HFSS, and Ansys Discovery, enabling you to run 1,000 design variations in minutes. The new Fluids web interface provides a single workflow interface from meshing to solving to post-processing, so you can easily monitor simulation results and collaborate with colleagues in real time. Ansys 2025 R1 enhances and extends model-based systems engineering workflows from requirements to embedded software development with the Ansys System Architecture Modeler, providing digital engineering enablers when you need them. Ansys Digital Safety Manager now includes real-time status information with vital KPIs on safety projects, so you can quickly connect people and processes for faster decisions and risk management. Every company has a different journey to digital engineering. Ansys has you covered every step of the way.